Most disasters occur during the construction phase or shortly after completion of the project. In recent decades, on average, one or two major dam bursts per year have been recorded worldwide. And the risk of adverse selection is very high. Using, for example, a flood hazard map, people can easily recognize if their values are at risk. However, the randomness of the point in time when the next event happens stays.